I wake up each morning in the newsroom that doubles as my bedroom, which doubles as my closet. I spread the paper thick and neat, and I get to writing of strikes in Chicago, fires in New York, and unrest in Rome. I get to the point and move on. All we ask is for your sympathy. All we ask is your attention. Tamar at my knee and Peter at the table, reading a book or two or three. When he gets to talking of leaving the city and taking the worst off, taking them all with us, just over that bending river. All we ask is for your sympathy. All we ask is your attention. Workers placed on every corner, most every school and building has their own. Workers waiting for them, sold them for a pittance. It would be a pity to miss it. Yeah.